Bye, Emily.
With a bunch of puppy dogs
everywhere. We're gonna go change the hubs on the little car and the hub assembly on this truck today. Hopefully we'll have four-wheel drive from now on. Looky, there's Pete. Oh,
it's not like the hub just fell off of it. These dogs are right in the back.
Well, I'm sorry there, Brownie. I don't have much room.
Later, we're going to go put out hay to the donkeys, hay to the horses, hay to the cows.
Sounds like a song.
Then,
hay to the boat,
to the horses, back to the sale.
Yep. We're going to the sale tonight. I always love going to the horse sale. We're not bringing anything home there. There's Xander out laying with the donkeys. There's Dottie and Dolly.
They laid all their hay really good.
Yes, they have. They did a good job.
We put out, I think, 5 rows over there.
Really?
I got to go down. I think it's 5.
I didn't know if it was better to have that little place at the house down in the yard, what I'm talking about, down on the other side of the yard. What's that hay for? And just do hay there. Or doesn't matter. Doesn't matter about time you bring it over here too, does it?
I'll have a Pinestone.
Have all the donkeys down there.
Oh, I'm with you.
Like a muddy rock.
All these two?
Yeah. What do you think? The only thing about that, Savannah likes to really play with them down here. There's Chloe.